Thank you. Actually.
Can be determined as a positive or negative experience associated with a particular pattern. They produce different physiological, behavioral, and cognitive changes. They are often adaptive, motivative, survival characteristics observed on a daily basis. They are a mental state associated with the psychological action and behavioral responses. They are responsible for our daily behavioral characteristics and representation on a daily, reverted and tenacious way.